What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna attempt to do a little bit of lamp work or glass work. I'm gonna make beads, I guess, or I think I'm gonna make actually make like a probably a mushroom of some sort. The lighter. Some 104 COE glass right here. I got from Hobby Lobby last time I was there. Yeah, we'll see. See if it doesn't explode. Yellow base with a red mushroom pot, whatever, cap, yeah, mushroom cap. And then I'm just gonna like dot something on there. I have like a marble or whatever I guess I'm supposed to have. I'm just blending it. I do not. Thank you. need a marker, or whatever that thing is called. Shaker thing. I'm definitely gonna get some real tools for this. I'm just trying it out with the glass that I bought and not gas that I previously already had. I tried a couple already, but it kind of exploded. It was kind of scary. I've had glass explode before. Hot glass. It's kind of wild. Hot in here. Texas heat. You know how it is. Some of y'all. Grass is a good insulator. Mushroom? If? Head? Okay.
I'm just gonna get in there.
and it's off. And when it's cool, I will show y'all it, whether I'll show y'all it. Even if it blows up, I'll still show y'all. Alright, so I'm back. It's been like an hour or something. It looks like it didn't explode. Some yellow on the bottom because the stick's yellow, but a little mushroom head. I'm gonna do the bottom too with probably that this white right here. Probably just like do a good blob down here after I take the stick off. Yeah, so this one looks pretty good. I'll see what I can maybe do when it gets a little bit cooler outside. It's pretty hot. Some of these, this one's a little bit more interesting. If you did watch this one, I really appreciate it. Thank you.